business partner was looking on governmentliquidation.com for a generator. And he sent me a link, and the subject line said, need another horse, question mark. And jokingly, that was obviously a funny from him. He is not a horse person. So we went from a generator to a Percheron Thoroughbred. And he sent me the link, and I don't know, it was just something about the story and his pictures and his disposition. And inevitably, I started reading about him and studied him and went with Wade to Fort Sam Houston, and we met Vegas. There were probably 18 horses. 18 horses in the corral, and I spotted him immediately. And literally, this is exactly what he ran right up to me, gave me kisses. Thing about thoroughbreds, they're very, you know, they're high-spirited, spunky. They told me he was gonna be, his description, lots of fun, experienced rider, which I am. So herein lies where it started from that point, and then I wrote a story about him, took pictures from that day, and then I sent pictures of my new place here, told of what my intentions were of him and his new life. Love him. Well, he's going to a great place. And I'm very happy to have him. He's beautiful, he came to the right place, and trust me, anybody out there who's watching this who knows me will say the very same thing, that he hit the jackpot. I have two more horses, another horse, an interesting, another great story. A very good friend of mine in Catula's boyfriend had had, I guess, a back surgery or injury, and he can no longer ride his horse. And his name is Cody, and he's a big sorrel. So they asked if they could bring Cody here, and I could care for him and ride him much like this. So Cody will be here, then I'll bring my other horse named Whiskey. He'll have a companion. I just thought, gosh, you know, the first week or so, I didn't really want to overwhelm him with that. But, you know, he's in good hands, and I'm just so excited, and who knew? And I was blown away that there were 46 other people that had written in and told their stories as well. And I was getting a little discouraged at noon that day, because I guess y'all had closed your bidding at 11 a.m. Then it was like 2 and then 3 and then 4:30. And I finally got this email, called the 1-800 number. And they're like, yeah, that means that you have won him. And I just fell in love with him online and just started thinking about him. And I love the mixed breed. I love thoroughbreds. Have had cross and quarter horse thoroughbreds before, so. Right. And then he's got such energy like I do. That helps. That saddle I bought is gonna be so pretty on him. There's the story of Mr. Vegas. Say, I'm pretty happy. Say, thanks, y'all. So what you want to say to everybody at Government Liquidation? Bye-bye! I was a good boy.